a MICAH Herbert. Today, I wanted to take my time and talk about the coming exercise on voter registration. As we may be aware, voter registration is starting on 4th of October. That is just a week or so to come. And we need to be well prepared for this exercise because it's very important. It's a very critical national duty for us as citizens of Kenya. And my appeal goes to, the youths, especially those who are going to be voting for the very first time. I think it is important that you all make sure that you have your national identity cards ready for this exercise. For those who have already applied for these ID cards, please ensure you go and collect these documents. Make sure you have them ready for this exercise. So my appeal again goes to all the stakeholders in this exercise. Let's ensure that we support those who are going to be registering as voters in this exercise. And let us talk to one another on this important national duty. Let's ensure all your neighbors are registered, and let's ensure that we maximize our registration as much as possible. As one of the leaders here in Nyalenda, Kisumu County as a whole, na Kenya nzima, tunaomba sana kwa heshima kubwa sana hata viongozi wetu wengine, ili tufanye kazi pamoja, tuhakikishe ya kwamba kila mtu ambayo ako na ID amerejista achukue kura. Sababu bila hiyo kura, there's no way you are going to express yourself on the voting day without your voter's card. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is very important, and as MICAH Herbert, tutafanya kazi pamoja na viongozi wengine ili tuhakikisha ya kwamba watu wetu wote ambao wanakaa Nyalenda wametoka nje na wamechukua kura. Sasa vijana, tunawaomba kwa unyenyekevu tena zaidi sana, tokeni nje, muhakikishe kila kitu iko imara, uko na ID yako, kujeni tuandikishe kura. It is a very important civic duty that has been called upon us to exercise as the people of Kenya. Otherwise, sina mengi ya kusema, ni ile tu to wish you well as we move into this important phase of our electoral cycle. This is the most important part of it. Let's ensure we have our voters' card. And as MICAH Herbert, as a contestant here in Nyalenda B, I'm going to ensure we work together with all other leaders and make this exercise a success. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Na Mungu awabariki. Asante.